Hey, well, welcome to Will's Fortune Star, Vanna White. We're going to play this Moth and Bill today. A before and a dump. Let's spin the wheel. And I will say it's heathen terrific. There are 3 T's. $900, not bad. Let's buy a vowel. There's only 1 A. Buy vowel A. Just the 1, so I'm gonna have to spin again. As I said, spin the wheel. N. There are 3 N's, okay. You like to buy it. Oh! There are 4 of them. I think I know what it is. Yeah, I... it's John Wick's built booth. Yeah, I know it's John Wick's booth, but I don't know what the last word is. No! Oh, rats! It's okay, I can get back. It's good, I can get this S right now. Yeah, I know it's John Will Boo. But I don't know what the last word is. It's okay, let's yep! The best thing is if I got another bank robbery. Okay. Two bankrupts to lose, turn around 1? Wow. I'll come back. Let me try. Right? Oh, talk. He's Bruce Talkington. Oh. I know. That's alright, let's go to round two. Okay, that'll do. Better, I want to put a little better puzzle. No, it's fine. I don't know at all, but I know some of it. Well, that's good enough to fall. Then Cisco de Coronado. Sorry. Cisco de Coronado. Bill's turn. Good. No, well, it's okay. It's a big puzzle, but we can still do it. Yeah, terrific. Terrific, there are four of them. That's 800, so it's good. Let's buy a valve. When did that buy an E? Sorry, buy an E. There are five of them?
What about scrambled egg or something?
I know what it is. I just want to get more money for it. Why?
Maybe even just moonrocks.
Exactly, yeah. Get the D out. Yeah, because I don't want to say the N yet, because if I get a big amount, then I'll say the N and sell it. So that's not. There's a one we could say F. Yeah, I know this type, but it is big, but I don't want to hit it yet. I don't know what, I just want more money. No, it's not big enough. Guess I'm gonna have to go with those S's. Well, there were three S's, I can't count. But we're meh. Ooh. Thank you. Well, let's just solve this puzzle right now. Yeah, da da da. On the sunny side of the street. I knew what it was. I just wanted to get some money back. $16,100, not bad. Last round. It's a person. I can check. Do you want to change this person? No, I don't want to sing. No. Okay. Alright, we'll keep this one. No, it's not Scooby-Doo, because Scooby-Doo doesn't fit in. Well, that's alright. It's okay, because I okay. It would have fitted if it was another at length. I don't know. Is this the original character I've heard of? I'll try it in. Hmm. guess I'll try C. No. Okay. Not Nancy. And then... $900 for Martha. Here's the tape from Mother. I really don't know what this is. Hell? This character. I think I figured it out. Sorry. Nanky Poo? That was it. Well, I'm on 70th other one. I had 200 bill at zero, so let's go to the bonus round. I think we will go with the L and luck. Alright, RST LNE. It's a person, RST LNE. Will this help me with the person? Lawrence.
Where's the bubbles?
What?
You put the bubbles in your bag.
No, I didn't.
Yes, you did.
There's one.
There's two.
Hey, you'll have to get, grab one of the other shirts.
What? Lawrence. Lawrence. I don't know. Lawrence. I don't know what this Lawrence is. Alright, what was this? I don't know, sorry. I thought I had a chance. Lawrence, what was he saying? How? Oh, I'm so close. I just didn't have Harvey. Oh, so close. Oh, never mind. But we got 7,150 for this game, and I'll be back for another Wheel of Fortune Star and Vanna White for the NES real soon. Bye.